Holy Bible, Mark, chapter 14, verse 3. And while he was in Bethany in the house of Simon the leper, seated at table, there came a woman with a bottle of perfumed oil of great price, and when the bottle was broken, she put the perfume on his head.